Hello guys, in today's video guys, I'll talk about how much money do I need to start trading. The answer is brokerages might ask for a minimum deposit in your account that could be higher than $100. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.